But we're going to build a big rocket.
It's called Neutron. And behind me is just the fairing. This is a purpose-built mega constellation building machine for all the mega constellations of today and of tomorrow. It's an 8-ton class launch vehicle. And of course, it's reusable. But one thing that's probably more exciting and most unusual for Rocket Lab is that this vehicle is capable of human spaceflight. Launching 2024.